Is your external hard drive causing a blue screen on Windows 11? Then you are at the right place as we know how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If connecting an external hard drive is causing a blue screen error on your Windows 11 computer, this video should help you. According to the reports, whenever users connect an external hard drive, their system crashes with a blue screen of death error. You can follow this guide if connecting an external hard drive is causing a blue screen error on your Windows 11 or 10 computer. Let's get started. Method 1. Preliminary fixes. Before proceeding with the advanced methods, you can try these fixes. Connect the hard drive to another USB port on your computer. This will let you know whether the issue is with that USB port. Next, you can connect another hard drive if available to your computer and see if the BSOD error occurs. If available, you can connect your hard drive to another computer and see what happens. Method 2. Uninstall your antivirus. Your antivirus software might be causing this problem. To check this, uninstall your antivirus from your system and then connect the hard drive. If your computer doesn't crash after uninstalling the antivirus, you need to contact your antivirus support for further assistance. Before you uninstall your third-party antivirus, make sure that you have its product key, as it will be required to reactivate your antivirus license the next time you install it on your system. If you are using a free antivirus as in this link, you can switch to another one. Method 3. Repair your system image files. Corrupt system image files can also cause this issue. You can repair your system image files by using the built-in tools in Windows 11 or 10. Run System File Checker following this link and DISM tools following this link for this purpose. These tools will scan your system for corrupt system image files and repair them. Method 4. Check the issue in safe mode. Safe mode in Windows 11 or 10 is a troubleshooting mode. You can boot your computer in safe mode following this guide and then connect the hard drive. If your computer doesn't crash in safe mode after connecting the hard drive, you can run the check disk scan following this guide to repair that hard drive. Method 5. Check the status of the drivers in the device manager. A faulty device driver might be causing your system to crash every time you connect an external hard drive. I suggest you check the status of all the drivers in the device manager. Open the device manager using Windows Search. You can also follow this link to do so. Expand all the branches in the device manager. See if any driver is showing a warning sign. If you see a warning sign on a driver, double-click on it to open its properties. Now, under the General tab, read the error message. Now, fix the issue related to that driver based on the device manager error codes. You can follow this link. Method 6. Reinstall the USB controller and USB root hub drivers. Reinstalling the USB controller and USB root hub drivers can also fix the problem. Do this and see if it helps. But before proceeding, create a system restore point following this link. Open the device manager. Expand the Universal Serial Bus Controllers branch. Right-click on Host Controller and USB root hub drivers one by one and select Uninstall Device. Follow as shown to finish the process. Once done, restart your computer. Windows will automatically install the missing or uninstalled drivers on restart. Method 7. Check your hard drive. Check if you hear a clicking sound from your hard drive. A clicking sound from a hard drive is one of the symptoms of hard drive failure. If your hard drive makes such a sound, it may be dying. In this case, you may need professional help to repair or replace it. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.